Alarm handling. If we have events, like alarms or faults, in our building structure, or our plans, it will be indicated with a visible counter icon on the Events tab from the main bar. By clicking on Events from the top, we can immediately navigate to the event list. If we have selected a specific element, the event list will show the events only related to that one. In the Events view, we can switch between list or tiles. For each point in alarm or fault, we see the status, the date and time when it has been generated, and some other specific information, like the name of the object, the source, the current state, and the priority of the event itself. By clicking the Info button, we can see some more information about the specific data point event. Furthermore, we have the possibility to check in the history of the events, what happened in context of the events. When the events appeared, when they disappeared, and when they have been acknowledged. As the event history size may be too long, the search function is available to filter for some specific information by using keywords to make it more convenient. It is possible for each data point to acknowledge and reset the event. There, we have the possibility to operate just to a single event or taking the advantage of a multiple selection. Then click on the command placed on the top of the list, then it gives also the possibility to insert a comment to the action that will be then visible in the historical report.